Remove the M.2 adapter and M.2 drive. Remove the top cover. Remove the air baffle. Disconnect the cables from the M.2 adapter. Lift the M.2 adapter tray out of the chassis. Pinch and slide back the blue retainer to release the M.2 drive. Then grab the drive by the edges and slide it out of its connector.